this match in, sorry, driver behind the line to start this match in 3, 2, 1, power up!
Autonomous period, we've got Red Robot one right into there. Deltek has dropped it in, Quick Strike dropped it in for Blue, Red dropped it in. Auto Quest complete. On both sides, we're going to have a slight advantage to Blue with 37 to 34. Coming out of the autonomous period, now Driver, they're taking control for our 2 minute and 15 second tele-operated period. Here comes A-Team Robotics, coming up a little bit shy. Deltek for the blue side, however, they got it in and good. Gonna start accumulating points on that scale for Blue. Pickup has a little bit of wobble, giving A-Team Robotics a chance to come back. Can they get it up in time? Deltek with another drop, and now we've evened it out. 72 to 112. We've got Quick Strike working on that switch for the Blue Alliance with their alliance partner 6878. SJB Odyssey working on the exchange. Power up has already been played. That is their 11th state on the blue side. A-Team Robotics evening out that scale right there. Although the force is still in favor of the Blue Alliance, they might need one more cube to tip it back to them. We got 69-78, Quick Strike lining up for that switch. They drop it in, it's good. SJB Odyssey also in blue going for the exchange, and it's good. Bigbotics going for that exchange on the red side. They drop through, and we got more scoring. 5 points of cube that gets placed into that hole. Deltek still holding that scale for the blue side on the Falcon. 50-32 trying to score their opponent's points. They're making their way back to their side of the field with 35 seconds remaining. It's nearly 300 points for your Blue Alliance. And we're in the final 30 seconds. We're attempting a double climb here on the blue side. They've got the levitate and they can pull this off. They'll face the pop and they will get an extra ranking point. They're lifting themselves up. Look at that. We've got 65-44. Check them out as they attempt to climb. They're locked in. They're lifted up. We got 3 seconds remaining. 2, 1. That is the end of our time. We should have an extra RP, 2 RP on the blue side, 1 on the red side. The winner will be determined after a ref do some calculations, but it looks like Blue might be taking home the coveted 4 RP match. And our winner, the Blue Alliance, coming ahead with the victory here. 465 points to 252. Check out that.